I'm sorry, May.
And dear May, I'm sorry that you have to find out this way. All I get is a letter. You could have at least looked me in the eye when you ripped out my heart.
I was a rich only child who got anything I wanted. As long as I behaved, I didn't speak unless spoken to. And that still, we had my dad's political career to think about. I'm sorry I can't be as high strung and crazy as the rest of you.
If you can have anything you wanted right now, what would it be?
Here, this is for you.
You like it? Express yourself. Are you cold?
I care about you.
I don't really care where I am.
It's me. I couldn't drag her into it.
You miscalculated.
I wish you would be high-strung and crazy for once, instead of keeping all your feelings bottled up inside.
I love Zuko more than I fear you. I actually kind of like you. You know what will make you feel better? I didn't ask for your whole life story. Hey. I mean, why would you even want to go? Just think about how things went at the last war meeting you went to. So?
So I'm back at the start.
Those summers we spent here seem so long ago.
I will use his power to end the Earth Kingdom.
During the meeting, I was the perfect prince, the son my father wanted, but I wasn't me.
Further along,
so much has changed.
I'm not at the start.
Save it? You're betraying your country.
That's not how I see it. It wasn't that hard. You didn't leave behind anyone you cared about?
Good to share in the peace of sunlight. Carry me off in the
cold. How did it go?
May?
I don't really care where I land.
You're okay. That gloomy girl who sighs a lot?
Yeah.
Your temper's out of control. You blow up over everything.
My life hasn't been that easy either, May.
Whatever. That doesn't excuse the way you've been.